I don't know how you cut your pizza, but unless you're using a Hunglass from Esse Knives, especially the Thompson Machine Edition from www.thompsonmachine.net, then you're clearly doing it wrong.